Today, I come back to this chamber. The first time I worked here was actually 20 years ago in 1985 as the Assistant Secretary General of the then UMELCO. And in those days, in 1985, we was the first year that we had the indirect elections. And since then, of course, we have seen Hong Kong progressing, developing socially, progressively, economically, and I hope that in terms of political development, Hong Kong will continue to move forward. the consultation period for the West Kowloon development just ended on the 30th of June. I think it was a six-month consultation period. And we have received a lot of views, even in terms of written submissions. I think we have received over 400, and I think over 200,000, 300,000 people have visited the various exhibitions. The findings of this consultation are now being collated, analyzed by a third-party academic institution. This will take some time. I also understand that the first report of the LegCo special group will release their first report this afternoon. I have not yet read their report, but I'm very interested to read them as soon as possible. I understand also that there might be, or there would be, a second report later on. Now, I have already said that I intend to attach great importance to the views contained in the report from LegCo members in deciding on the way forward and in formulating the strategy as to how we take the project to its next phase. So we need a little bit of time to analyze, to discuss internally before we come to a very, very clear and specific position on where do we go from there.
Do you envisage the canopy idea to be so, you know, feasible, or do you think that that's not really going to happen anymore?
I think so far, you know, from various sectors, and if you look at media and various interested bodies, there is, in fact, a fairly significant body of support for the canopy. There has been some views expressed regarding its costs, you know, its technical feasibility and so on, but in terms of design and as a very, very attractive international landmark, this canopy has a lot of support. But equally, there has also been disagreements as to whether, you know, we need such a canopy at all. So at this stage, as of today, I cannot say categorically whether there will be a canopy or there will not be a canopy. We need to further consider, you know, the views expressed, come to a clearer conclusion, and then announce the conclusion as soon as possible. Thank you.